Today's evening devotional. Linked with heaven. The angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him, and delivereth them. Psalm chapter 34 verse 7. The experience of Philip, directed by an angel from heaven to go to the place where he met one seeking for truth, of Cornelius, visited by an angel with a message from God, of Peter, in prison, and condemned to death, led by an angel forth to safety, all show the closeness of the connection between heaven and earth. To the worker for God, the record of these angel visits should bring strength and courage. Today, as verily as in the days of the apostles, heavenly messengers are passing through the length and breadth of the land, seeking to comfort the sorrowing, to protect the impenitent, to win the hearts of men to Christ. We cannot see them personally, nevertheless they are with us, guiding, directing, protecting. Heaven is brought near to earth by that mystic ladder, the base of which is firmly planted on the earth, while the topmost round reaches the throne of the infinite. Angels are constantly ascending and descending this ladder of shining brightness, bearing the prayers of the needy and distressed to the Father above, and bringing blessing and hope, courage and help, to the children of men. These angels of light create a heavenly atmosphere about the soul, lifting us toward the unseen and the eternal. We cannot behold their forms with our natural sight. The spiritual ear alone can hear the harmony of heavenly voices. God commissions his angels to save his chosen ones from calamity, to guard them from the pestilence that walketh in darkness, and the destruction that wasteth at noonday. Again and again have angels talked with men as a man speaketh with a friend, and led them to places of security. Again and again have the encouraging words of angels renewed the drooping spirits of the faithful and, carrying their minds above the things of earth, caused them to behold by faith the white robes, the crowns, the palm branches of victory, which overcomers will receive when they surround the great white throne.